If you could go anywhere in the whole world, where would you go?
I always wanted to be part of something bigger.
Yes.
Babylon is about a group of people who find themselves in early Hollywood at a time of extreme depravity and debauchery and excess. It's the biggest thing I've ever tried to do.
Action. It was such an insane time. It was just wild, like the Wild West.
The story follows multiple characters that have an ambition to be a part of something bigger than themselves.
We've got to innovate. We've got to inspire.
Jack Conrad is the biggest film actor at the top of his game, and he's calling a lot of the shots.
Take two frames off the tail and three more off the head.
Manny is our guide through the story. He's our eyes and ears from an outsider's point of view.
He's a dreamer, someone that is trying to find his way.
You can feel it. It's something bigger than life.
Nelly is an aspiring actress. She's like a tornado.
Hello, Colin!
Jesus, what?
And she's not gonna let anyone stand in her way.
I got here on my terms, not theirs.
A uniquely different cinematic experience, and it's going to be truly amazing.
Whoa! It shows a side of Hollywood beyond what you could have imagined.
I'm in so much trouble.
People are going to be really shocked to see how crazy it was.
Is this going to be what it's going to be?
It's really funny at times.
Look at these idiots!
It's really sexy at times. The film is so big, it's really an epic.
Yeah! It's just phenomenal.
What? No!
He looked great.